Welcome to the Flutter Charts tutorial. In this video, I will show you how to create a Flutter chart from JSON data in the Syncfusion Flutter Chart widget. I am using a sample application configured with the Syncfusion Flutter Chart with a fast line series. The fast line series is created using the data source property, and the data is received from the function getChartData. I have mapped the year values in the x-axis and sales details in the y-axis. In the primary x-axis, I have formatted values to show only the year values. In the primary y-axis, I have customized the sales values to show in million dollars. To learn how to integrate the chart widget into a Flutter application, please check out the Getting Started video linked in the card above and the description below. Let me run this application in an Android emulator. You can see the chart with data showing year-wise sales in USD millions. Now I'll show you how to load JSON data in the chart from a local asset bundle. Add an asset folder with the salesdata.json file containing the year-wise monthly sales data. Within the file, you can see the fields such as year and sales for each month of the year. I will load this JSON data and set these values to the chart. Specify the JSON file path in the pubspec.yaml. In the MyHomePage state class, create an asynchronous method that loads the JSON file from the assets. To access the root bundle object, I import the Flutter services package. In the loadSalesData method, I define a final string variable to get the JSON as a string object from the loadSalesDataAsset method. Create a final dynamic variable to store JSON objects by decoding the JSON string. This will contain all the sales data as JSON objects. Next, I need to map these JSON objects to the chart data source. In the setState function, I remove the existing statement and iterate the JSON object, and add each object to the sales data source collection. Let me create this from JSON factory constructor in the sales data class. Implement the factory constructor from JSON by receiving the JSON value as a map object. Return the sales data object by assigning the year and sales values, respectively. This will map JSON data to sales data that is understandable by the Syncfusion Flutter Cartesian chart. Since I have loaded the data source using the JSON, I remove the getChartData method. Also, mark final for the sales data collection since the JSON data is assigned only once now. Restart the application. The hot restart injects the new version of this file into the Android emulator's application. You can see that Syncfusion Flutter Chart renders the JSON data. Let's see how the same code works in a web browser. I'll stop the application, change the device name to Chrome, and run the application. You can see the chart with JSON data precisely as it was before, only in the Google Chrome browser this time. Finally, let me show you how this works on the desktop. Change the device to Windows and run the application. You can see the chart with JSON data. Let me summarize this video. I have shown you how to load JSON data in the Syncfusion Flutter Charts widget. You can download the example in this video from the GitHub link in the description below. I have also included a link to check if you're eligible for our community license, which gives you a free license key for all of our Flutter products. If you found this video useful, click the like button and subscribe to our channel to get notifications about new videos. Thanks for watching.